forget to click the subscribe button.
Spinach, as you know, is very good for eyes and it helps to reduce blood pressure. So here I am with a very interesting and a healthy recipe for you. Spinach potato curry, or you can also say
palak aloo curry.
Namaste friends, I am your host Kavita. Today I am going to make
spinach potato curry.
So let's see how to make
spinach potato curry or palak aloo curry. Start with the ingredients. This is ginger, garlic. I have taken 3 potatoes, 2 tomatoes and 1 sliced onions. This is spinach. Let's start. Wash the spinach properly 2 times. Remember, you have to wash the spinach 2 times in clean water. Throw the first water and then again clean in the another water. So remember, I always used to wash the vegetables which I am using and then I am using it again. So here I am also washing the tomatoes properly. So this is ginger and garlic. I have finely chopped them and kept it aside. Now in a pan, take oil. I have taken 3 spoons of oil. Add cumin seeds and mustard seed. Let it splutter for a minute. Then add ginger and garlic, finely chopped. Let it cook for a minute, not more than that, friends. Remember to continuously stir. Now add onions and then remember to continuously stir again. So onions have to cook till they turn transparent. Cover it and cook for around 5 to 7 minutes till they turn transparent. See, my onions have turned transparent. Remember to cook in medium flame now. Now add finely chopped tomatoes. I have taken 1.5 tomatoes. Now add 1 spoon of salt. Mix well. Always remember, when you are adding tomatoes, add salt. Cover it and cook for 5 to 7 minutes till the tomatoes turn softer. Now we'll add the spices. Turmeric powder. 1 spoon of turmeric powder I'm adding. And now add 1 spoon of red chili powder and 1 spoon of coriander powder and 1 spoon of homemade garam masala. Mix well and cook for around 1 to 2 minutes. Remember to continuously stir and mix properly all the masalas with the tomatoes. So now the masalas and tomatoes are already mixed properly. Now you have to add 1/2 cup of water and cook properly again. Mix well and cook again. So now the masalas are almost cooked. Now cover this and cook for around 1 minute. After 1 minute, add 1 cup of water and add the potatoes. Remember, I have washed the potatoes and then I have diced it in the medium size thickness. So add now 2 cups of water and boil it until the potatoes are 75% cooked. That means you have to cook around for 10 to 15 minutes. Cover it and cook for around 10 to 15 minutes till the potatoes are cooked properly. Remember to cook in high flame and stir continuously in between. Now see, they have taken spinach. I have already washed it twice and I have blanched them. Now add the spinach after the potatoes are cooked for 75%. Now after adding the spinach, you have to cook this for around 10 minutes. Remember, you have to cook this till the potatoes are cooked properly. Spinach does not take so much time to cook. So cover it and cook for around 5 to 10 minutes. After 5 to 10 minutes, your spinach potato curry is ready to eat. Serve this with paratha, naan or even rice also. So this is always a very healthy option for your kids and for the adults also.
I hope you like this video of making of palak potato curry. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Journey of Kitchen. You can also give the comments below. Thank you. Namaste.